guys, today I'm going to share with you my seasonal beauty tips, my skincare, hair, makeup and outfit for Singapore hot summer and haze. Right now we have a lot of haze in Singapore that actually takes over my skin and hair. So how I keep my skin healthy and glowy? In this video, I will be sharing what I do for my skincare, what is my everyday makeup and my favorite outfits for summer. So let's just get started. I apply DIY face pack every day in the morning before even starting my makeup. I use honey and cinnamon, which is my favorite for haze in summer because it is excellent moisturizer and exfoliant. Once I apply it all over my face, I let it sit for 5 minutes and then scrub my skin gently and wash with cold water. This gives my skin instant glow and brightness. Next, I apply SK2 clear lotion. It helps to make my skin more radiant and firmer, and I let it sit for 2 minutes. I go ahead and apply RNA Power Essence, which is amazing for getting that poreless skin and skin firmness. Then I apply SK2 RNA Power Cream, which is super moisturizing, gives my skin a very nice glow, and it also reduces the signs of aging. Then I spray my face with Urban Decay Makeup Setting Spray and apply Model Co Primer, which helps to close the pores of my skin and also helps as a makeup base. I hide my imperfection using the L'Oreal concealer, especially on the acne spots. I spot treat using concealers. It helps to hide the blemishes. I dab on the products using a mini beauty blender on the places I applied it. It also opens up your eyes and gives your face more brightening effect. I also take care using the ring finger. I dab on the product so that it's more gentle close to the eye area, and then I apply MAC Studio Fix foundation powder on my face and neck to give a light coverage to my face, because during summer I don't like to wear foundation every day. I apply a peachish pink blush from Maybelline on the apples of my cheek, and I use a Coastal Scents Brow Fix powder to fill in my eyebrows using a eyebrow brush. I fill in the gaps and shape my eyebrows. Next, I like to wear lightweight lip glosses, which are shiny and glossy. I prefer to wear pinks or corals during the daytime. Next, for the eye makeup, I like to keep them matte or shine free, so apply an eyelid primer, and then I'm using Sleek Ultra Matte palette, which has the complete range of matte eyeshadows for the everyday use. I'm using very natural orange color on the crease area and adding a brown chocolate color on the eyelid with a flat eyeshadow brush. I keep my eyes very natural for the day look because I really like to keep them simple. Then to brighten up the brow bone area, I apply a very nice matte finish beige eyeshadow under the eyebrows. For the eyeliner, I like to apply a very thin winged liner very close to the lash line. I'm going to use Celio Professional Black Pencil Liner or Pen Brush Liner, which helps the eyeliner process much easier. I prefer to curl my eyelashes and apply a thin layer of kajal on the waterline on my lower, very close to the lower lash line. And to add some volume to my eyelashes, I apply Magnum Volume Mascara on my upper and lower lashes both. You can apply a couple of coats of it if you want to get those long lashes. And then finally, I set up complete makeup using Urban Decay Makeup Setting Spray. It helps the makeup not to melt in the sweat and summer. And then for my hair, I prefer to keep them simple, either straight or curls. Today I thought of making some beautiful beachy waves, so I'm using this irresistible me thick hair wand to curl my hair, and I'm also adding some curl voluminizing spray. I also applied a heat protecting spray, and finally I applied a little bit of oil to add some shine to my hair. I wore my favorite flower tiara or a flower headband and sprayed some awesome perfume on my wrist and behind the ears. And this completes my makeup, hair and skincare for my everyday summer look. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Please do give this video a thumbs up. Leave me your comments below. what was your favorite part about this video, and thank you so much for watching. Bye.